All right. Let's do a bit of adventuring. Oh, day three. Mistakes continue to be made. All right. Audio check. Not bad. Can even boost the musical here. Okay. Not wasting time today. I want to try to get that next axe. And then I'm going underground. I'm actually going to accomplish some stuff tonight. Instead of just running around like an idiot. I believe it's nighttime, but we're going to find out for sure. It's time until nightfall. Mistaken, there'll be an evil bird around here somewhere. Leave down here-ish. Do not want to engage this fellow. He has nothing I want. Keep on walking. I do want to come down here. Because there's a death bird here. And if it truly is nighttime, that bird should be jumping around. We'll see how strong it is. If it destroys me, it destroys me. It's around here, right? There it is, yes. Come here. Awesome. I can't erase. That's unexpected, actually. You're strong. Ow. What do I got? Bad at all. I think I got the benefit of that Testis refill off that. Pretty sweet. Okay, what have I got? Okay, you're... AI is having a bit of trouble with geometry here. Ooh, but you got me on that one, though. Just worrisome. Oh, death blight. That's not good. So how are we doing? Could be doing better. Doing a lot better. Elijah the Summon. You're really strong. Oh, combo is bullshit too. Not bad. You might have the better of me this time, fellow. All my Estus only gone down to half. Man, a horse wouldn't help any, would it? Not really. Are you gonna come out and get me? If I jump over here? Ow! Hell yeah, Estus. You come down, or are you stuck up there? I wish I could summon for this fight. The axe you drop. This might be just me, the universe saying, not yet. Yeah, not today. I could take him a little more inventory. Instead, what I'd like to do is actually start clearing out some of these dungeons, get some side items, and level up a little. First thing I want is to go underground, and I want to... shoot, I believe it's over here. Get my first item to feed to Garak. Start doing some heals off him. So, as previously stated, underground. Was it this way? Was it this way? It might be. Probably not this way. Not this way. Other side, maybe? Somewhere around here is a dungeon. Was this where I got Big Boy out? Awesome. Yeah, it sure was. Hole, oh hole. So it's on the other side, is what I want. I'm gonna go up here. Pop it. Death touch catacombs. This is exactly what I want to be doing right now. I do have a lantern, thankfully. So we're going to use it. Corpse, yep. Yeah, I'll just bite him as well. It's kind of cool to have an ice axe and a fire axe. Katana. Flower. Nice. Whoopsie doodle. should be good to go. Bird will help this fight. Oh, sweet job. Love that bird. Hell yeah. Him this, and then we can go over and start fighting some of the mariners. Hopefully get the heal. Hell yeah. Faith 10, we can do that. Faith 10. Two more. Go ahead and put it on so I can use it. Mariner take out next. All right, Quivers. I like that bird a lot. There we go. Nice. As cool as his militiamen are, we are not summoning skeletons this playthrough. Not what I wanted, but okay. Really want the heal. Curses. One more. Well, do we try it? Not yet. Instead, let's go to catacombs. Actually, I don't want to go in there. I want to go down here. Now I want to start a new summon-only playthrough. Ugh. Well, we'll try this and see what happens. Maybe this will be my nighttime playthrough and the summons will be the daytime playthrough. That feels like a thing I can do. Oh. Rot. Is the whole place full of rot or just this area? Okay, thankfully it's just that area. Ow. Well, this is kind of a palette. How are you doing? Rot go down and make another go of it. Do I have anything to deal with rot? Immunity with the... Oh, that's not cool. I'm just gonna rot no matter what I do in this area, aren't I? Wait. Did you rot a skeleton? I'm very confused. Useful for my verb. Better run down. Alright, so is this one I have to... This is a contraption. Darn it. I have to backtrack to find it. Secret passage ahead. Try attacking. Is that it? That's it. Yeah. Nice. Good message. I'm gonna write that one up. So this is... Write it up. Not gonna write that one up. Alright, so... We're gonna try it. Of stamina, likely weak foe. Help me. Alright, that skeleton keeps getting rotted and keeps reviving. Okay. Let's try it. This guy does some weird spit shit, I know. My bird. Dude. Okay, so bird didn't do too hot that fight. Is there a stake? Yes, there is. Awesome. Fire seemed to work pretty well. Roddy lasts a little longer, maybe? Let's try it. I can take this guy. He just... I did a little better. I'm not worried about the souls. It's fine. Okay. All right. No. Something first. Good. That was good. Still okay. Still okay. Got him. Okay. We're gonna try Candidate Rod as a friend for a bit too. Let's put Bird as primary summon, Kindred Rod as secondary, and I feel like that fulfills the objectives of the battle. Here I should do. That's definitely a level up, at least. I can try Kindred Rod, see if he does any better against the Mariner. We'll do a run back and see if we can. Grab any remaining things, if there's any left. Oh, that was a good find. I don't care. Oh, nope, bad. Yeah, I'm dead. I just gotta survive long enough to not die. I'm dead. So we're gonna have to get Faith up high enough to cast that one spell that cures rot. Else my life's gonna suck. It does suck that I have to keep putting my torch back on when I die. Alright, not bad. And up, and... So yeah, let's do it. So the lake, this guy's up here. Great. Goodbye. The lake, I believe, is here. And swing by there. Also there. Anything else? No, let's see if I can level up. Oh, the fire. It's here is where the fire is, I believe. So we're gonna try to get to all these places. If we get to Turtle Pope, that feels like a possibly good stopping point. Okay. Oh, maybe I overdid it a little. Plus one's two. How you boys doing? Arrows. Anything here I want? Purified ruins. We got building stone I don't care about. My guy's trying to kill me. Ow. Nah, nothing I really care about here. I'll come back later and deal with that. As long as I have the place names identified, I'm happy for right now. Eh? Eh? Nope, we're good. We're good. Yay, a mushroom. Okay, here's the teleporter that takes me to the bridge. Which is cool to have. I don't really need it, because I'll do a sequence breaking later. Okay, let's go up to 3 real quick. Just see what it is. Because I don't remember it at all. I missed the lake. No, I haven't got there yet. What is this? Is it just ruins? Torch should keep from attacking me at least. My equipment load is getting... Actually, that's pretty much what's going to be for the rest of the game, probably. Weapon in each hand. Casting in right. Torch in left. Feels like what I'm going with. Alrighty. Grab battle. Crab fight. Okay. Stamina's getting low again. And there's our friend. Is there a teleporter nearby in case I die? Try our new rot bro to see if he helps any. Mariner? Sir? You gonna come fight me? Rot bro's kinda lonely. Okay. God, you're an ugly son of a bitch. But you're my ugly son of a bitch. A lot of magic. Oh, you cost a lot of magic, summon. Better be worth it. I think if I level you up, you're gonna be pretty useful. Your little skitter dodge is pretty OP. Yeah, you can be my buddy for a bit. Oh, he's on a hill. Ah, this is so weird. This enemy's so damn weird. This fight. think we can do this. Probably should have leveled up. It's fine now. Let Bird do it. I'm actually probably better off initially just... Well, I'm pissed. Kill. Annoying, but doable. Oh, these guys are strong. Okay, then. Let's see if I can level up stamina any. Should I get a bow and arrow? Might have. Let's see. Pop those balloons at some point. Yep, I actually did. Cool. Oh, God. Okay, Bird. D. That's... I didn't know I could do this. I had no idea. All right, maybe we can do it this time. Let's get on the opposite side of him from the spearmen, just in case. Jesus Christ, that was a big hit. Bird's already dead. Oh, of course D does this bestial attacks. Well, can I actually... Deja vu. Has a lot more health than I do. Okay, where do you get to? It's really cool to... Alright. So the problem with this moveset is you really, two-handing, two-wielding, you get really mired in it. Ow. Okay, we're doing great. We just gotta find the guy. Poop. So in ideally, what we're going to do tonight is get Garang, because if I can just... I'm hoping the next one I get, if this one doesn't the heal, then I'm really going to have to wait a while to get the heal to... because I'm not buying normal magic. Oh, heal. Wow, he's way up there. I got lucky. I got super lucky. Alright. Really? I'm a little pissed, I'm not gonna lie. Oh. Oh, I can't use a horse while I got D7, can I? That's fine. This is fine. Is that a constant thing that you can't use a summon while an NPC summon? Well, I guess you can't use a human summon while a horse is out. That's... I mean, like... Skeleton warriors. Well, now that I know D, now that I can summon D for that fight, I'm wondering if it's worth it to. I know regardless, there's a point over here. But first of all, let's go up here, talk to Garang, see if he gives me heal. Alright, sir. I'm gonna feed you some more shit. Eat the gross thing. Eat it.
Feed me more. Feed me more.
Yes! Alright. That's what I needed. Still not quite ready to fight that thing. The rest spell. That is 12 faith and 10 faith. That's fine. So let's try to. Oh, that's enough. We can use rest for vigor. Perfect. All right, I like it. Now, is that high enough for? F4, we're doing fine. Is that high enough for the fire spell? Let's find out. Because I can use... Do I have the third slot? Not even now. Regardless, it's going to be the third slot, so I can heal now. Even if it's not a very fancy heal, it is a heal. And, oh yes, this is what I want. Actually, yes. Shoot. We need air. Why do I have that? This is not a permanent thing. This is just for now. Fire arrow. Okay, well, you know what? Whatever. It does the job. Does the job. Useful. All right, we are going to run down here and... Well, now I'm excited about my daytime summon through. I'll have to make sure... I'm going to have to go heavy armor. So I'm gonna do the chariot dungeons and really just break them. And, yep. Are you still listening? Yes, I am. chariot dungeons and break them. What I'm going to have to do is... who would want to be my first summon? Well, logically, I want to sequence break and get Rod Dog as high as I can get Rod Dog, because Rod Dog will carry me. Question is, who is going to be my main godlike summon? That's tough. Oh, why didn't that work? I had stamina and I had double jump. What was that about? You cheat me, game. You cheat me. All right, let's try it again. Anyways, this is tough. I don't know who my god. So, someone that Rot Dog can really take down, or wherever my initial summon is, who's also going to be OP enough to. And I absolutely cannot get the Halic Tree amulet before I'm absolutely ready to get it, because it's going to totally cut off the starting air for me. Wait, did I just run out of stamina there? Sweet. That's some damn good tight jumping. I love Mythical Vigilante. Yeah, this will be my time to play, and... Well, now I'm here again. Oh, balls. Oh, balls. I didn't mean to get this high up. Sure. Maybe I'll come back there later. Yancy Fierce Heights. Alright. So, man, what will my... Oh. Do I... I could... I could turn her into my summon. Oh, that's evil and dark and awful, but I could do it, I suppose. Red area. It's fine. Yeah, I suppose I could turn Norlu into my summon. I mean, I've never done it before, so... Creepy. Not like Roddy can take down any of the other guys. Well, who's the boss? That one dungeon, that's... No, I don't think Roddy could take that down. Oh, hey, look at this. Can't complain about this. And it should be right across here will be my... So, do we want to try running for it and see if we can upgrade the bird? We'll see what time it is. Okay, this is what I wanted. Assuming the fire magic spell. Give me your turtle poop. No poop. Alright, it's fine. This is fine. Go see turtle poop. No, I don't want to turn her into summon. She doesn't feel tanky enough, honestly. I need to find one of the legendary NPC summons who can handle shield and be a tanky boy or girl. But it's also early enough for me to get before... Well, I can get them conceivably in Altus Plateau, but not actually after, you know. All right, well, that was done. Do I have another Mythical Vigilante album? I enjoyed that. Jam bops. Try it.
My name is Robert Sepper. I'm an anthropologist.
Nope.
My published work is available on
Uzi 9mm.
Alright, sure. You're a cool dude, Mythical Vigilante. Church of Vows. Hey, Turtle Pope. How you doing, bro?
You're tarnished, aren't you? I am Muriel, steward of this.
I've never actually heard Muriel's voice.
My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin?
No.
How it came to be known as the church.
Can you ever answer yes to this question?
Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you?
We started talking to ourselves.
The new side it is here by the matrimonial and so are the air troops.
Mash A to ignore the Pope. I love you, Turtle Pope. Dude, you are the best. You might be my favorite NPC. I love that he just like, yo, all spells are spells, bro. Turtle Pope, you're the best. I love you so. All spells are spells. Yes, yes, they are. Awesome. All right, what we got? And this is it. We have 16 minutes. Can we get to the Altus Plateau? If we can get to the Altus Plateau, we will sequence break the upgrade lady. She will head back to the starting area, and we can actually go back and upgrade Burb and Rot Boy. Because I have souls for them now. I should have gone this way. Alright, I have health. So this is really easy to die in this area. Because there are railgun snipers here. As I said, there's one of them. Ah, railgun. Okay, well, I survive a hit. That's important. That's the deciding factor with this fight. One hit kills you, you're fucked, which is going to be the case. Probably my... Okay, awesome. Okay, don't jinx it. Don't you dare jinx it. We will have to go and farm my summon character to do that area. To get enough souls to have vitality to jump. So summon character is going to be a faith vitality, shield and strength. We're gonna go for that one spell. Chariot gets you that heals in an area is gonna be a must because it'll be so useful. How you doing, bro? Okay, so my favorite thing in Elden Ring, platforming. Oh, and you're right behind me, aren't you? God, those things move fast. I always forget. Okay. You know, I'm not a very observant man. I don't notice those things are there telling me they're there. Hate this. Hate this. Hate it.
Hate it.
Hate it. Hate it. Hate it. Hate it. Hate it. Hate it. Oh, God. Hate it. Hate it. Hate it. Oh, Jesus. Hate it. Love it. Okay, we're good. Awesome. Awesome. You know, I actually can't tell if Frostbite is actually procced on an enemy that I've fought these axes yet. Outside of these damn sheep. Alright, so that's good. That's awesome. You're gonna hear me hit this. Now. Next stop. There's a church over here we can hit. If we can just get to Altus Plateau, we will totally come back. Bellum. So Bellum is Latin for war, which is not a deep title, but you work with what you got. Which makes sense as the war highway, given the fact that there's a war going on. Oh, there's a church over here. I'm not following that route, but I am getting that delicious, delicious Estus upgrade. Yoink. Best thing about hitting the Altus Plateau will be the guaranteed Estus upgrades. Flasks, I charge flasks. It's fine. I think 3 magic refills is pretty much the best I'm gonna need for this character. So I'm gonna want great shields for my next character. So strength's gonna be a must. Yeah. Well, I was distracted. Okay. Okay. Okay, this fella's particularly angry today. Okay. They're almost never this aggressive, but okay. I have 10 minutes and a very short while to run. I can totally do this. My goal was to get... Wow, did it send it back here? Oh man, I accomplished nothing. Wow! But damn, I'm actually liking Burb and Roddy, bro. I will say, one thing about this game is every summon I try, I actually find something I really like about them and the way they're useful. I always default to Roddy because he's just so damn useful. But what do I want for... He will be the first I summon upgrade for. God, it took me so long the first time I played this damn game to get to this point. And what is this, stream 3? Jesus, it is. What do you even say? We're gonna run up here and then stay somewhere under the path. Oh, the ghosts don't actually use words. You just read their thoughts. Okay. I didn't realize that. I should play the game with the sound on more often. Anyways, waste the medallion. we want to find a teleporter. And that should send Roderica back to the hub. And I can chat with her and then upgrade my stuff. Pop a couple levels on my summons. And who do I want for my summon for, not them, not the wolves. Do I want skeletons? They're really useful. But having a skeleton requires me to beat, what's her face on? I don't think my summons can actually reliably do that. I have to be a summon that comes from a boss fight. There is that one headless shield chick, but I don't like her very much. I really like the two-sword bro from the first secret starting dungeon, but he can be a pain to get to. I don't know. Here I spent this whole stream playing this, just thinking about what I want for my next run, but that's Elden Ring for me. This game just, the options are so crippling. So we should grab the bonfire up here, and then grab the thing up there and then do a run through up here and grab those four Estus upgrades. Wait, where'd it go? Oh. That makes sense to me. So me being here should have sequence broken that one character to do her thing. So this should be 4 plus 1. At the very least, that's fine. At the very least, this should be... I could conceivably get the 6th one if I run through here. I have to not suck in 6 minutes, which is a tall order. This is Altus Plateau. We already got here. Yeah, for my summon character, we're totally going to sequence break everything. We're going to, before we even fight the first boss, we're going to come up here and grab a couple summons. There are those little guys, but I'm not a big fan of them. I don't want to use them as a summon. The little, disgusting gank squad. I'm gonna have to look at the menu and see what I can get and what I want. That was a good use of stamina right there. Hoo doggy. Dance between raindrops. All right. Wait, what? Can I do that? I mean, he'll beat me, but... Yeah. Yeah, no question, but like... Is that a legit strat? Can I despawn one of them? I don't know, that's really cool. Yeah, I'm nowhere near ready to fight them, but... Oh, man, the things you learn about this damn game. How did I do that? How did one despawn? Oh, this is fine. Mm. So if I am streaming this online, I cannot cheat by killing the dragon or by balls. I haven't killed the dragon yet, have I? I totally do that with this character, which is why it's less exciting than an all summons character. It's fine. This is fine. Balls. Got them both, got them both. Alright, so we need to hit up a little higher and then... It is funny how you run through here and then that first boss was like, oh, I'm talking to you, how dare you. Well, actually, will he do it? Will he appear since I haven't beat him yet? Will his dialogue change? Maybe it doesn't appear. Let's see if he appears. I see thee. He does appear. Now, I wonder if his dialogue's gonna change when I get back to his first boss fight. That's a very Dark Souls thing to do. Alright, so we should have enough to... create a flask or two. Let's see. We'll run out here just for a second. Create flasks. We have 2 minutes. Flasks. Alright, so definitely don't have enough to... That should be suitably nuts. Yeah, we should be able to fight things now. Let's... Wait, did I actually grab the spell? Yeah, Flame Cleanse me. Alright, that's a spell. I got both now, and I can use both. That's pretty cool. Now let's teleport back home. Yes. Yeah, that's great. Let's teleport back to the central area and see if Roderica's there. And then I will off-camera spam her and get her to join in. No ID, deep. Oh, God, the things I've learned tonight. There she is.
Greetings. Nice to see you again. My name isn't this play around table hole. I never knew the guide alone. I'm still looking.
Okay, that's great. Your purpose? Let's tell Summon Spellboy to go to his new home. What is it? Where's the guidance? I don't see it. You just keep praying. You know what? I'm just gonna say I see it. What is it? Where's the guidance? I see it. Go the fuck away. Fine, whatever. God, I hate you. I hate your stupid magic shit, too. Fuck the Golden Order. I'm gonna have to use the Golden Order for my summon through. That's great. Shut up. Alright. Yep, this is, yep. We can go underground and get some more level 1 upgrades for the claw mark seal next time. Do I want that or what? That's fine for now. Yeah. We'll burn a second to chat with her. Yeah, go upgrade my stuff. That's great, upgrade my stuff. This is the most obnoxious Dark Souls thing. Yes. Yes, I don't fucking care. Fucking drama. I haven't fought the first boss yet. That's great. Haven't even fought the first boss yet. That's it. And And the next time I come in, she'll be sitting right there to upgrade my summons. She'll be able to get both of them to at least one or two. And that should be enough to fight a boss. So, wow. This has been a run. And tomorrow, I guess, I'll start a summon through. Cool. Dark Souls.